you strong. That'll play pin high. Well judged. Okay, here we go. 36 feet to the cup. Oh man, robbed. You were robbed. Here we go. This one for birdie. It could be a good one. Oh, you like that one, don't you? All right, give this one a little tap. Well done. Okay, after that one, the score to beat is 2 under. Well, we got a bit of wind to deal with on this hole. Those shots are going to happen to you.
Next up.
Here's your second shot on the fourth. Okay, let's get on to the green next. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. Go out there, looking good. This is what our third shot's looking like. Setting up here for your fourth shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. This one's 7 feet away. Looking good. Look at you go. All right, let's head to the next. And after that one, the best in the room sits at one under par. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure. All right, setting up in the fairway sand. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Okay, third shot. Okay, two under, if you can sink this. Oh, here we go, four par. Good work. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. Here we go. Par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Good shot.
Your turn.
I think this looks pretty safe. And yeah, it turns out you're going to end up in the rough. That's my bad. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. No good. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. Well, you managed to hit the green. You just didn't get it all that close, but that's splitting hairs at this point, I guess. And if you can this, that'll be for eagle. Here we go, potential birdie. Oh, come on, get in. 7-footer here. This putt's good so far. And here we go, dropping it in for the bird. Good job. All right, current leader sitting at 1 under. And teeing up now on the 7th. Nicely done, playing a little draw shot. Decent approach there.
Next.
Oh, a little too much club, I think. Well, unfortunate. That's going to get counted as a missed green. Setting up for our third shot. ...29 feet to go. Looking really good. And that will drop. This putt is about 14 feet. Solid work. That's for bogey. And after that one, the score to beat is one under par. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Next up. Whoa, came on to that one. Look at that fly. And we've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. Setting up here now for our third shot. This putt would take you down to one under. Looking super. So good. This putt's left to save par. It's getting there. And that putt of yours will drop on in there for the par. And after that one, it's all tied up here at one under.
Okay, everyone's tied up here at the moment. Let's see if you can pull ahead.
I'll take those all day. Have a good tee shot. Oh my goodness, just absolutely striped. Setting up about 115 yards out.
Looks like this one has eyes for the green. There you go. That's what you want. And we're about 115 yards away. Yeah, I think this is going to be okay. Great job on that approach. Here we go. This putt for birdie. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. 5-foot putt coming up. So far, so good. Boom. And that's your fourth birdie of the day. After that one, we are all tied up at 2 under. Got a left to right breeze on this hole. Nice shot. All right, let's go. Pound this one out there. Well, I think this one's fairway bound. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Well done on that shot. You're on the green, nowhere near the hole, but that's nitpicking at this point. This is about 160 to the pin. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. Okay, here's our third shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. 300 par if you sink this. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Looking pretty good. Okay, good job on this one. 4 feet to the cup. And in the hole. And we are all tied up here, 2 under par. I'm teeing off here on a short par 5 hole. This looks like it'll be in the fairway. Your turn. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Yeah. It's setting up about 220 yards away. This one's rough bound, I think. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. This one's got eyes for the rough, I think. This one's your third. Well, through the branches. Setting up here for your fourth. And this is our third shot. Setting up now for your fifth shot. Okay, this is your sixth shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Here's a look for birdie. Going right by the hole, isn't it? And drop this one in for your par. All right, give this a tap. All right, nice tap. And it is two under for our leader at the moment. Stepping on to a par five hole on this one. This one's looking bunker bound.
Next.
Here's our second shot on the 12th. All right, back in the fairway. Let's regroup, get our show back on the road. Nicely done, back in the fairway. I like it. Let's just drop one next to the pin, next shot. Yeah, that'll play. And this is your third shot. There we go. Good shot.
This one's about 21 feet to the cup.
Right by the hole. Sinking this will take you to 3 under. I went right by. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. All right, here's the tap. And the leader now sitting at 2 under par. Looks like we've got a par 3 in front of us here. Nice fade on this one. Yeah, that'll work.
Next up.
Shot's looking good. Nice little draw. Good job. 15 feet to go from here. One's on a good line. As that drops, that marks down your 5th birdie so far today. And 5 feet left to go. This putt's tracking. Great work. That's your 5th birdie today. And the leader is sitting at -3 right now. And here we go on hole number 14. I think this is heading to the fairway.
Your turn.
That's too bad. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. Bounce right. Come on. I like it. I like what you did there. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. Oh, coming in for a landing on the green. Nice approach, pin high. That's where we like it. Hole's about 10 feet out. It's getting there. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. 7-foot putt coming up. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. And the current leader sitting at -4.
Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here.
This could be nice. And driving the old green, putting for eagle. Nothing wrong with that. Nice, this could be good. Godspeed, my friend. Very long putt ahead. Looking really good. Oh my goodness. This could take you down to 6 under par. Ah, just right by the hole. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, birdie, putt, and everything, wasn't it? All right, give this a little tap and we can move on. Tapping in for a birdie, that was well done. Okay, the best score in the group currently sitting at -4. Can we get a kick left? And that'll play pin high for us.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
Well, I can't hit all the greens. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Looking very nice. Oh, yep. I'll take it. I'll take it. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Here we go. Let's drop this and get your par. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. And it's 4 under for the current leader. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Wrong with that.
And next.
We are in the deep stuff here. This one's going left. Well, looks like you're a bit off on that approach. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th.
Ooh, I think this could be good.
Nice stroke. We're on the green. Okay, third shot. Good luck here. 18 feet to the cup. Right by the hole.
You'll go to 5 under for the round if you sink this.
Going towards that hole. There is your birdie in there. Nicely done. And there we go. And top score in this group right now is minus four. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. Oh my goodness, just smashed that drive. Well, let's see what you got. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. That'll do for the approach. Now we're in the rough, and it is a bad lie. Real deep into this rough. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Ooh. 32 feet from the cup. Get there. And you have finished your round with a birdie putt. Great work. This one's for par. Okay, ending your round with a par putt. Well done. And that's that. I had a lot of fun out there with you today. Thanks for taking me around the course. We'll see you next time.